Yo guys, welcome to another gameplay breaking tier. Today, I just did 5 rare summons for Raaga. And it was a good run. I got 5 awesome units. Well, some of them are not awesome, but they're still good. And I got this bad boy. Yeah, I got a Raaga. It's a Lord type, by the way. Yep. I got the best unit from the Enshrined Demon's Badge. Been summoning for 2 weeks since I haven't got my Raaga. And now, he just came out of the prismatic door. Well, it was ill, then it turned to prismatic. I'm guessing there's a Raider for Raaga now. And the best thing about the Raider is you only get lock-ins from Raider, so that is some good stuff, guys. Alright, so here are the units that I got today. Well, I wasn't the one who summoned those units, I asked my brother to summon, to do those summons. Yeah, the Raaga, first of all, yeah. Raaga, a Lord one. A 6-star, I just evolved Raaga today. Got an Oracle, Nars. Oracle, yeah. But also the Raisin, even it's Oracle. Elmeria. She's a good subunit. And then Arma Fadal, yeah, so I got 2 7-stars today. So yeah, I won't be doing any more rare summons from now because I already got my rug. So I'm gonna stop. I'll just wait for the rocket patch to come and go. And that's the only time I'm gonna be doing some summons soon. This time I'm gonna be doing a lot of summons. Yeah, so let's do a quick playthrough of Raaga. Yes. Let's go to Feeble Friend, if you choose me. Yep. So I'm going to show you guys Raaga's attack animation in BB. It's going to be a quick one since I have Feeble in my squad. Oops. I'm supposed to do Raaga's attack animation. Well, it's not explicit. I'm gonna lie. Raaga's Fierce Brandish, that's his 6-stars, BB. Let's just go through this really quick. 6 more battles in it, let's use Fever this time. Raaga. Yeah. Raaga has been busy then. Drop rate. Some visitors will get more visitors back and increase PC damage. Greatly. So, I'm Zeta. But Raaga has better stats and he's 7 stars. How much superior to Zeta? So you can say Raaga is the 7 star version of Raaga. Raaga's 7 star version of Zeta. Alright, 2 more battles. We're done in this shape. I guess that's what I'm gonna do. Abby, so I'm some boss. It's been a long time, Abby. He's still alive. So yeah, we through this quest, we just run out of people. So guys, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time. I hope you get Raaga as well. See you guys.